Drivers are thanking you for your attendance this evening and selling out the dirt track at Charlotte Motor Speedway. And in return, we want you to stand up, light up your cell phones, and make enough noise so that the drivers hear you over the rumble of the 900 horsepower engines. For the final time in 2023, Charlotte Motor Speedway, you wanted the best. You got them four abreast, often imitated, never duplicated. The greatest show on dirt, the world of outlaws, NOS Energy Drink Sprint Cars. Caution lights out around the dirt track at Charlotte Motor Speedway, and we go green in turn four. Brian Brown and Brad Sweet in row one, Brent Marks and Rico Abreu in row two, Logan Sheward alongside Justin Peck in row three, Tyler Courtney and Carson Macedo in row four, Sheldon Hodenschild and Hunter Schurenberg in row five, then Sam Haferteam, Cap Henry, Donnie Schatz, Corey Elias and Jacob Allen, Spencer Baston, Tanner Holmes, Justin Henderson, Skyler G, Brock Zerfoss, David Gravel, Casey Kane, Giovanni Selzy, Cy Lynch, James McFadden, Robbie Price, and Noah Gass. 25 times around, $25,000 to the feature winner. The final feature of 2023 is underway for the World of Outlaws NOS Energy Drink Sprint Car Series. Brian Brown takes the lead into turn one, followed closely by the 49 of Brad Sweet. Brent Marks third at the end of the back straightaway. The big cat down low at three and four, looking for the top position, but Brian Brown will lead lap number one. Rico Abreu now third, coming after Sweet for second. Abreu on the top with momentum around the outside of the big cat. Rico Abreu and Brad Sweet side by side for second into corner number three. Abreu's got the momentum. He'll have the second position at the end of the second lap. Justin Peck racing hard with the 41 of Carson Macedo. That is a battle for the fifth position. Logan Sheward to the inside of both of them. Two for one for the Shark Racing 1S for a moment before Macedo able to get back by. And now the 13 of Justin Peck trying to slide Macedo. He gets over the cushion. Sheward moves to the inside. Logan Sheward up by Justin Peck. Now just behind Carson Macedo racing for the fifth position. David Gravel trying to charge from deep in the field, currently riding 13th. Rico Abreu getting closer to the leader, Brian Brown. They'll race into turn one, both drivers on the top of the racing surface. Traffic looming for your lead duo, Brian Brown and Rico Abreu out of turn four. Brad Sweet, Brent Marks, and Carson Macedo rounding out the top five. Top side of the speedway, the dominant lane at the moment, but again, slower cars now will change things drastically. Brown and Abreu to the top out of turn two. Traffic now officially in play. Brian Brown goes down low to try to deal with the slower car, leaves an opening on top for Rico Abreu, and Abreu capitalizes to lead lap number eight. Rico Abreu to the lead, Brent Marks by Brad Sweet to take third. Abreu working traffic, sliding up in front of Cy Lynch. Lynch races the leader back down the front straightaway. Brent Marks now coming after second place, Brian Brown down low in one and two. Brent Marks to second as they exit the second corner. Brown right back to the top side in three and four. Mark slides up in front. Blackjack turns back underneath him, and Brad Sweet tries to get by both of them. Three wide into turn number one. Brad Sweet low, Brian Brown in the middle. Brent Marks up top. Marks has second. Sweet is third, now challenging the number 19. We approach the halfway point of the final feature of the season. Rico Abreu leading the race. Brent Marks second, Brad Sweet in third. Brian Brown in fourth, and now Logan Sheward has worked his way into the top five. Brent Marks closing in on the race leader. Marks right behind Rico Abreu on the top side in turns 1 and 2. Brad Sweet trying to make it a three-car duel for the top spot. Heavier traffic in front of the Spankins Motorsports number 24. 13 laps down, 12 laps to go at the dirt track at Charlotte Motor Speedway. Abreu, cars racing for position right in front of him. One high, one low. Which way does the leader go? He'll stay to the cushion in turns 1 and 2. Brent Marks looking for a run on the number 24. Less than 10 laps to go. Now Abreu to the bottom in turns 1 and 2. Brent Marks gets to the top, and he'll have a run to the inside in turn 1. Battle for the lead. Brent Marks trying to slide Rico Abreu. He led for a moment, but Abreu keeps the top spot. Battle for the lead again in turns 3 and 4. Brad Sweet now up to second. He gets by Brent Marks, and now Sweet is all over Rico Abreu. But Marks to the top side out of turn number 2. He'll come back around the big cat down the back straightaway. A three-car battle for the lead in the closing stages of 2023's final feature. Abreu up top, Brad Sweet down low, Brent Marks up on the cushion, first and third high, second down on the bottom of the dirt track at Charlotte Motor Speedway. Sweet to the inside out of turn 4, briefly pulled even with Rico Abreu, but could not take the lead. Slower car, Skyler G right in front of the Napa number 49. Next time by, 5 laps to go. Marks coming after Sweet for second, Sweet looking for the lead out of turn 4. Abreu splitting lap cars into corner number 1. Magnificent move there. Brad Sweet keeps pace. Sweet has never won at the dirt track at Charlotte Motor Speedway. He goes to the bottom in turn number 4, pulls even. At the line, Abreu by 17 hundredths of a second, but the big cat is right there. Sweet to the inside in turn 3. Abreu works that very thin cushion. This time by, 3 laps to go. Abreu still leads it by 9 hundredths of a second, but here comes the big cat. Sweet all over leader Rico Abreu. He's been good on the bottom in 3 and 4 the last 2 laps. Does he have enough this time by? 2 to go, and the lap is led by Brad Sweet. Brad Sweet leads lap number 23. Abreu back to the cushion in 1 and 2, trying to reclaim the top spot. He'll get it out of turn 2. They will race for the win to the white flag here at the dirt track at Charlotte Motor Speedway. Traffic in front of the leaders out of turn 4. Sweet leads under the white flag, but Abreu's got to run on the top. Slower car on the bottom out of the second quarter. Abreu down the backstretch, looking for run moment. He gets out of shape and nearly taps the wall. Down to 3 and 4 for the final time. Brad Sweet will win his 5th World of Outlaws Championship and his first ever at the dirt track at Charlotte Motor Speedway. Rico Abreu second, Logan Schuhart third, Brent Marks fourth, and Tyler Courtney fifth. For the 3rd straight night, caution-free feature action for the World of Outlaws NOS Energy Drink Sprint Car Series. Unofficially, your top 10. Brad Sweet with the win. Rico Abreu second. Logan Schuhart third. Brent Marks fourth, and Tyler Courtney fifth. Sheldon Hodenschultz sixth. David Gravel charges to seventh. Carson Macedo eighth. Hunter Schuerenberg ninth. And Brian Brown in 10th.